Yeah. 286s, 287s. I'm putting that trade on. See if we can get that. Facebook has not yet cracked. I don't know if I'm gonna get this though. Got very close, within 5 cents, I think. 2 cents away. 1 cent away. I do have a short on here at 97 cent average on Microsoft. Got my 86s. And here we go. Let's see what happens. I got a stop at 287.50s. I'm looking for new lows here.
See these sellers come on and step on in right here. Start moving the thing. Unless I'm stepping into a massive reversal, but I don't think I am. Maybe I am. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. It doesn't really matter in the end. What did AMD do? AMD is popping as well. That's not what I want to see. Nice stuff there. Very nice stuff right there. Can we get down below 50 cents? If we can drop below 50 cents, I'll cover a quarter right there. I did not get it. I did not get it. I got it right there. Covered a quarter right there. I'm gonna try to hold on to the rest for lows. Or close to lows. I'll see. I don't like that we're not being able to hold below this 50. I want the seller to step in and start working here. I like the 68s holding. I like that action. Jump down. I don't want to see a bid above 68 cents at this point. Yeah, like, I don't like that action right there. I like that. They're smacking them, but let's see an offer hold below 50. Let's see if an offer hold below 50. That's even better. That's even better. I'm gonna put a bid out there to cover another quarter of my position below 85. Wonderful. Let's go check the other side of 85 here. Not aggressively getting down. I don't like that right there. I'm gonna give it another chance to keep pressing down. I wanna see the seller get active and start working. I wanna offer below the 40s. That's better. And I wanna see bids drop out to the teens. That's better too. But they bid right back up to the 30s. I don't want that. I wanna see these offers step down to the 20s. Not back up to the 50s here. I don't like that action. I'm gonna give it one more chance and then I'm gonna start covering more. Okay, on this try here, I'd like to see it. Go ahead and press down below 85. Let's see if we can do this here. Press down. Got the offers. Stuck around 50, but this 30 area. Who's in here? There's nobody in here. There's nobody in here. Wait. Need to wait. Come flush these 20s and step on down. I wanna see this offer. Step on down. Yeah, I don't like that. I'm gonna see them press now. It's now or never. Let's go. Check the other side of 85 right now. Yeah, come on. Step. Step on down. Yeah, I don't like that. Come on. So close to checking the other side of 85. So close. 10 cents away. And we did not get it. another piece off right there, guys. What did I get? 13 cents. And then I'm gonna cancel the rest of my orders, and I'm gonna hope for a flush down to 284s. If we don't, there I would've gotten my fills. Here we go, let's see what we can do here. Can we get a nice big flush down? And I'm down here at 63 cents, I did not get it. Lots of games here in this Microsoft, being played by the algos. I can just see them jumping and front running different orders. I'm at 63 cents, I'm gonna try to hit one more time. I did not get it, and it jumped up so quickly on me. Did you see that? It jumped from the 60s to the 90s. That's where I got my order filled. That's how jumpy this thing was. I was trying to get it in the 60s, and I got filled in the 90s. I'm down to a quarter of a position here, and our low of day is 284s. Not able to get down to lows. I don't like that. It makes me feel like whole thing's gonna reverse. It's gotta get down below 50 cents on this next try, or I'm gonna start covering more. I wanna see this coming press below, like right now. I like what 78 did there, but she just can't get down. I don't wanna see a 70 or 80 bid anymore, like that right there. Yeah. I tried to bid right there, and it just pops on. There's so many algos in here. So many algos. Man, this thing's jumpy. Not the trade I was looking for. Not at all. They're gonna come back and defend 85, and the next thing we'll know, this thing's gonna be at 90. That's what it feels like. This does not feel like it's going to lows. It would have gone already if it were going to lows. That's what I feel. I don't like this. I don't like this. Let's see what it does on the other side of 90, or 85 here. No, it's not even gonna get there. I'm starting to piece it out here. Can I get 13s? No, I can't. I can't even get any covers on the bid here. Got him there. Alright, I'm down to a pretty small position. But, if we get back above 50 cents, I'm out. That was unfortunate that did not play out. I really had a good chance. Leaving this last piece on to see if we can run at lows, but I don't think we're gonna be cracking lows hard. So we'll see. Just a small piece of my position left, an eighth of my position left. But I'm not seeing anything that's showing that we're gonna go right down here. And neither is the market. In 30 seconds, in 25 seconds we have that statement starting, and I don't really wanna be able to have brackets in. So I'll be out either way. So I'm either getting all this remaining profit back, or I'm getting filled down at 284, basically. Let's see what happens. Can we get a big swoosh down? I saw 50s for a split second. I'm just not seeing the selling that we need for a further down move. Lots of algos. These 50s need to give up. They're not even really getting hit. That's better. Got some size showing on NASDAQ. There's the seller. Wonder if we can get these last 30 cents and get filled down at the hole. Down to 84. I'm down here for my last piece. 30 cents away. 20 cents away. 10 cents away. Did not get there. What did it get down to? The low was 14 cents and I was 10 cents away. I did not get filled. Gonna leave it there for one more attempt at lows, right here. Let's see if we can get it. If not, I'll just take profit and close this trade out because I got a work meeting coming up anyways in a few minutes. Can we get down? We're at 10 cents away again. And, no, we got 5 cents away. There we go. I am flat Microsoft.
But anyways, I am gonna head off to work. Yeah, that's disappointing. It's disappointing. It was a winning trade, but with execution errors, it's disappointing. So, all right, I will catch you guys later. Let me stop this recording.